All right, so you can actually use ChatGPT and Zapier to automate your show note production. And honestly, the possibilities are endless with this. What you're going to do is you're going to start your Zap by connecting your Google Form response for new episodes with ChatGPT. Once that part of the process is completed, it's going to create a brand new folder in your Google Drive, and it's going to add the text with all that valuable stuff right into that Google folder. So my form looks something like this, where you're going to plug in the email for your guest, the proposed release date, a potential episode title, which frankly, you don't even need to do that. ChatGPT will give you titles. Pretty freaking sick. You're going to want to have a link to the folder. I get this so my team knows where to find all the relevant data. I use Zoom to record this episode I'm going to show you, but you could link it up to Riverside, whatever your platform is. It doesn't really freaking matter. You're going to type in your guest name. You're going to type in their bio. I recommend getting the bio from the guest when they fill out the application. So, you know, you might add that into your Calendly or calendar booking process. Please give me a short bio that's maybe 3 or 4 sentences long. I recommend that because A, it gives ChatGPT more information about your guest, and B, this is going to be really keyword rich. It's going to make it easier for the platforms to show the content to the right person. So I definitely like starting with the bio. I ask, what business are you in? I'm going to fill that out. Key takeaways. These are typically after the episode is over. Right after the episode is over, I'm going to know, like, what are the most interesting facets? So maybe there's 3 to 5 to 6 different things that were said that I think are interesting. I'm going to plug those into the key takeaway factor. Me, I'm obsessed with AI and tech, so that's another question I add in there. You might not necessarily have to do that, depending on the framework of your show. All the links I'm going to have, which, by the way, a lot of this information I get up front. Before I even sit with the guest, before I even sit down for the interview, I'm getting all this information up front from them, and I'm just copying and pasting it from the guest request form. Link to guest photo, if you need that. I don't. I've got a sick team that goes out and does all that work for me. And then I choose my episode style. I have different styles of interviews. And the reason this is important for me, again, this might not necessarily be required for your workflow, but the reason I do this is because I create prompts for my team in our CRM, in our production schedule. I use Monday. You might use Notion or Trello or whatever your program is. We have different deliverables for different styles of shows. The deliverables I want for a solo episode are different from the deliverables I want for, say, a long form interview or from a mastermind session. So this is important for me because it sets up other automations. These are notes to my team, editing details, promo details, and then anything else we should know. This is just where I communicate with my team so they can do the production on the back end. If you're doing the production yourself, you might want to make some notes yourself. So when you actually go to do the editing and the production, you're kind of putting your stuff together. You'll have those notes. All right. So anyway, the form gets filled out and you'll see here that then it's going to create a folder in the Google Drive, which we can see right here. It created this folder automatically. I did not have to create this folder. It automatically created this folder. And then it's going to give me my show notes. And this is the result from this Zapier automation. This is unfreaking believable. This is mind-blowing stuff here. It's giving me the name, email, all the pot, which, by the way, this Kevin's email is public, so I'm not just sharing that. Anyway, it's public. It's going to give me 3 proposed titles. It's giving me the bio. It's giving me a description of what's talked about in the episode. This is your freaking show notes right here. It's giving me 3 key takeaways. It's giving me all the links. Boom, boom, copy and paste. Now, you might want to clean this up a little bit. ChatGPT is not perfect. I have a team that kind of helps on the back end to make sure that the edges are smoothed out so that your content production magnifique, but that's it. That's all there is to it. Set up your automation, get it started. If you need help, hit me up, mark@marksavantmedia.com. This is the type of stuff we're going over in the mastermind, hand by hand, step by step. If you're interested in that, you can join the After Hours Entrepreneur Mastermind today. There's a link below to check that out. Or you can figure this out on your own, but this stuff is unfreaking believable. I'm going to keep bringing you the hotness. Now go out and create a podcast that slays and stop wasting your time on content production. You don't need to do that. You can automate it. All right. I'll see you. Peace.